Well, the national champion Baylor Lady Bears are back in the gym preparing to defend their national title. But today, UConn announcing their date with the Lady Bears after Baylor beat them in Waco last year, really jump-starting their run to the national title. The two teams will meet on January 9th at the XL Center in Hartford, Connecticut. Baylor's 68-57 win over the Huskies last year in Waco was their third in the series history. Currently, UConn holds the all-time series edge 4-3.